table, I do copy 5 and 7, 57 over.
A negative, you're 5 and 9, 59, 5 and 9, over.
Yeah, I see you still 5 and 9, you signal 5 and 7, 57, over.
Ah, QSL, wow, that's a good signal today. Thank you very much indeed, Abraham. I thought you were receiving your signal, so that is great. I apologize for the confusion. And nice to hear you on today. I've been listening for a little while, over.
Yeah, Roger. I tried to hear you yesterday. Yesterday I was portable. Not exactly portable. It was, I'm using my car, but with a different antenna, which is a from Chameleon. Impact antenna from Chameleon, and I did work some station from UK and from Europe, but I was expecting you to be mobile as usual, but I wasn't lucky enough. So I hope that one day I will contact you from mobile or from portable. Back to you, Duncan. Mike 5 Alpha Japan, November 7, 0.
Yes, QSL Abraham. I was not on the radio yesterday. I was looking after my granddaughter. So no radio yesterday, but I have radio today. But thank you very much indeed, Abraham. I hope you got many stations with your mobile station. And great to work you here today. I am recording the QSO, so I will send you an email with your voice recording. Thank you very much indeed, Abraham. 73s, enjoy your weekend. Masalama, over.
Roger, thank you. Mike 5, Alpha Juliet, November 7, 0, 1, India, 0. By the way, I place order from DX Engineering, similar antenna. And I'm waiting for it. Maybe it will take 3-4 days. I'm not sure. But I will give it a try. Thank you very much for your advice. Yes, most of the time I used to listen to some station that you record in your website, in your YouTube channel. So I'm enjoying that one. Many records over there, Roger.
Yes, maybe too many, Abraham, maybe too many. But it's only because for me, being mobile, some of the people that I speak to are great, great contacts for me. And it is to encourage other mobile operators to transmit from the car. I think it is a great part of the hobby, Abraham. Over.
Yeah, Roger. Roger, long time ago, maybe in the early 90s, I used to go mobile a lot. Now I quit because I got a new antenna and changed the house. So I have a bigger antenna at the house, which is enough not to go outside. But as you know, going mobile is something different, right?
Yes, QSL. I think so too, Abraham. But I used to have the tower and big beam, and I do not have that now at this location because I suffer from VDSL interference. But maybe if I had the tower, I maybe would not go mobile quite as much. Hi. But it's great. I do like it, and I have traveled all over Scotland transmitting. And when lockdown is finished, I will be going to the Orkney Islands, so maybe I will get to work you at the Orkney Islands. Over.
Roger. When that will happen? After lockdown?
Yes, after lockdown, Abraham. Over.
Yeah, Roger. We'll keep our ears open for that one.
QSL, well, thank you very much. I will leave you now to carry on calling CQ and work, pardon me, some real DX. And I thank you for taking the time to answer my call. Mike 5, Alpha, Juliet, November, Mobile, wishing 7, Zulu, 1, Italy, Sierra, all the very best. Thank you, Abraham. 73 is Maslama.
Yeah, Roger, Duncan. Mike 5, Alpha, Japan. Thank you, sir, for everything. Osho 73, enjoy radio and enjoy DX, plus enjoy your weekend. I am going to RC. You can have the frequency. You can have the frequency. Enjoy.
Okay, thank you very much indeed. I shall take over the frequency then, Abraham. Thank you very much indeed. 73s. Bye-bye. Shukran.
Shukran. Ma'as-salam. 73.